Why didn't you tell me Derrick was back?
What?
Why didn't you tell me you was hanging around with my brother?
I assumed if you cared, you'd have found out.
Well, I have found out. Jesus, you know Derrick's not well.
No?
No, he's sick. He always was. He's always off getting involved in someone else's fight, making a fool of himself, betraying people, going into hiding. He's an idiot and a coward.
It's not my business.
Whatever he stood for, he betrayed. He only left here in the first place because he was caught stealing from the mafia. He's a pathetic wretch.
Okay, I got it, so...
Now, he's gonna ruin my life. If it wasn't bad enough having a bunch of crooks for brothers, now I've got him threatening to talk to a journalist about his family, about me!
Well, tell him to be quiet.
I am trying to become the commissioner of police. I'd be a laughingstock. Cop with the famous snitching traitor for a brother. Ugh. You know, the crooks I can handle. See, that I can spin. But not this. Not this.
You got the big problem then.
Me? We, my friend. We. You stop him.
Stop?
Stop.
Kill your brother.
He's already dead. Just put him out of his misery.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you, pal. I'm gonna meet him in the courtyard park off Bismarck and Lancet. Deal with him. Make him a tragedy, not a disaster. Do it. Or I will put you away. Oh, don't push me.
I'm ready. What is the plan?
I hope you got over yourself and are ready for the fresher side. Don't forget that I still got dirt on you. I know this ain't nice. Neither of us has a choice.
It's sounding like I got no choice. One McCreary brother is going to get me to kill another.
That's what I like to hear. I want you to take the window cleaning elevator on one of the buildings around back of the courtyard. Get in position and put Derrick out of his misery. Shit, I better get ready to act surprised. Don't miss, Niko. You might hit me.
I'll hit who I'm aiming at. Don't worry.
Derrick, my brother!
Frankie,
What's this about? I've gotta say, I'm nervous about this little meeting.
Shit, when I heard you was back, I nearly shat myself. Sit down. Why didn't you call me? You could have slept on my couch. I'm doing real well for myself, real well. I'm sorry about how life turned out for you. Police officer, come on, clear the area, clear the area! Derrick! Shit! He's my brother!
Hey!
Wanted me to do. I killed your brother.
You don't think I know that? Christ, it happened right in front of me. I can feel you looking at me through that scope.
Well, it's done. You and me are over. At least Jerry and Packy are honest about what they do. You're a crook, hiding behind his badge and the reputation. You know what, Frankie boy? I'm going to use that. I ever feel the heat on me, I'll call you, and you're going to make shit go away. That cool?
Sounds like I don't have a choice.